Did CNN issue a correction over a misidentified QAnon pin supposedly being worn by Ted Cruz that turned out to be a Dorito chip? No, that's not true. CNN never reported such a story in the first place, and the image with the correction is fake. Cruz commented on the story himself on Twitter. An example of the viral image can be seen in a viral Facebook post published on January 16, 2021. It appeared to show a tweet from Don Van Natta Jr. that said, "The correction of the century," over a CNN Politics screenshot with the words, quote, "Correction, a previous version of this story misstated that Senator Ted Cruz was seen wearing a pin featuring a QAnon symbol. It was later discovered this was not a QAnon pin, but a Doritos snack chip stuck to his suit." End quote. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on Saturday, January 16, 9 hours 58 minutes and 47 seconds 2021 UTC. The image was indeed posted by ESPN host Don Van Natta Jr., who quietly deleted the tweet later, and by James Dolman, who later corrected himself, quote, "Sadly, it appears this isn't real pic.twitter.com/iDoubleChum2, James Dolman, at James Dolman, January 16, 2021, end quote. CNN reporter Daniel Dale set the record straight on Twitter, quote, "Friends, I regret to inform you that this is not real. There is no CNN Doritos correction. pic.twitter.com/VenaCoach, Daniel Dale, at ddale8, January 16, 2021, end quote. Senator Cruz also weighed in, quote, "I do love Doritos. https://t.co/tpmnnj16b8, Ted Cruz, at Ted Cruz, January 16, 2021, end quote. So at least the part about Ted Cruz sometimes enjoying a Dorito is real. Tip, if you want to verify stories like these yourself, try a Google search restricted to a single site by using the site operator. As you can see in the example below, a Google search for pages on CNN's site containing the words Ted Cruz, Doritos, and QAnon yielded no results at the time of writing. Source, screenshot of Google search results for site, CNN.com, Ted Cruz, Doritos, QAnon, made January 16, 2021 by Led Stories.